Shannon Briggs,
man, he gonna be next champion.
You think so?
At 44,
are you serious?
At 44, he gonna be.
Let's go, champ.
Let's go, champ. Shannon, the man. I'm telling you, I've been in the ring with Shannon.
My voice.
I can't believe how much power, how much speed, how much he boxing, how much better he boxing now than he was boxing when he was fighting.
Let's go, champ.
Let's go, champ.
He put the age.
Let's go.
You give him a shot, he gonna win the title.
Look, Chris Bird, one of the best heavyweights ever.
Let's go, champ.
LAMON Brewster, one of the best heavyweights. A lot of
my cousin.
A lot of great heavyweights here right now. Tyson Fury, do you guys believe in him or not?
Well,
because James Toney told me he's not very good.
I ain't seen him in the trenches. You can't say how good he is until he's out of, you know, getting a hard fight. He has not had a hard fight yet. So,
yeah. Well, the thing with Tyson Fury, he's 6'9". When he was fighting, like when he fought Steve Cunningham and
he got dropped?
And previous fights.
He got dropped by a cruiserweight.
But he was
a
coming.
Up cruiserweight.
He was coming forward. He changed the game up fighting Vladimir Klitschko using his height and reach and movement. And I think it threw Vladimir Klitschko off a little bit because...
I disagree. I think you give Tyson Fury too much credit. I think Vladimir changed his game up, which is why he lost. Because
well, he didn't change his game up because he fights somebody taller than
Spock. No, you guys beat Vladimir, right?
No. He beat
Vitaly. I beat Vladimir.
Okay, yeah. I remember you beat
Vladimir. But here's the thing, man. You got to think about it. Ali didn't go forward on George Foreman because Foreman was taller. He got on his bike and did what he did. And I think if Vladimir go back to what got him, you know, a reigning champion, I think he'll be successful. As a matter of fact, I don't think Tyson Fury can fight going forward. That's why he got knocked down by Steve Cunningham.
Well, going forward, absolutely. But in my opinion, with Vladimir, he was afraid to pull that trigger because he's coming forward, afraid of getting hit. Now,
I agree.
He's watching Tyson Fury flat-footed coming forward in all of his previous fights. Now he boxes.
Okay, Deontay Wilder, I think he's super talented. 35 knockouts, 36 fights. James Toney does not agree with me. He says he can't spell fight.
James don't agree with himself.
Nah,
he the only dude. James Toney. He the only dude that you see in the mirror that argue with himself.
Honestly.
See, that's why he ain't say nothing.
It's still in progress. That's, you know, he win the title. And let's be real. You fighting somebody. You fight.
Okay.
I'm just going to cross my arms.
All right, so we're
blow this up, right? So let's get all the...
It's one way to take care of James. I would take care of that. I would have done the same.
Oh, shit. Wait a minute.
All right,
so there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.